guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's tutorial, I want to show you guys how to create a beautiful and simple hairstyles and updo that you might rock during the holidays. So with this tutorial, I would love to inspire you and to encourage you to use more accessory in your hair during this beautiful season and maybe put it up. Do you dare? Keep on watching.
Section the first part off. We will include this later to the rest of the hairstyle. Tease the top part to create volume and body. You can use a comb or a brush when teasing the hair. Put the teased hair section back in place. Smooth the surface of the hair gently by brushing it, and don't forget to add hairspray. Tie the hair into a side ponytail. Next, I'm adding the Scunsy headband on my hair to transform this casual look into a fun and festive one. Does this look remind anyone else of Princess Jasmine? Adding a headband to your look is a great option if you don't want to put your hair up, but still want to put the focus on your hair. Adding this specific headband, I'm creating a futuristic look, but still looking fun and cute. It's all about experimenting, you guys. And last but not least, a classic hairstyle that anyone can do and rock. I'm twisting the hair around the headband tightly on both sides. Put the rest of the hair in a ponytail. And from that, I'm creating a simple bun. And here you have it, you guys, a beautiful, simple, and elegant hairstyle. All the hairbands that I've just included in my hairstyles are also wearable as a necklace or as a choker, which makes it easy to style your entire look. It's a two-in-one accessory.
So I really hope you guys have enjoyed today's updos. Let me know which one is your favorite by commenting below. And if you decide to create one of these hairstyles, don't forget to tag me in your pictures. I love to see the results. Thank you so much for stopping by, and I hope to see you next time. Bye!